This is Stretchy Pants Chair Dance, choreographed by me, Laura Rittenhouse. It's a 32 count, one wall, beginner seated line dance. The music is Stretchy Pants by Carrie Underwood, and it's a fun song. I'm gonna do a walkthrough. As with all my chair dances, I will do first standing, I will do the steps and the counts, and then I'll turn the chair around and do seated. And with that, I'll add the arm gestures. So you've got legs and arms, do whichever or both, whatever suits you, or modify it if that suits you. This is about being inclusive, getting people moving. Doesn't matter what you can do, just keep moving. So standing, I will hold on to the back of the chair, but you can hold to the side of the chair or with a walker or a cane, whatever works for you. So just always when you're standing behind the chair or your walker, give enough space to where if you do need to move your feet, not too much of that in this one, but yeah, there's some stepping at an angle. So, all right, this starts with a foot ramble. First your right, then your left, and it's just one foot at a time, and we start with the toes. So the right toe goes out to the right heel goes out to the right toe goes out to the right, and we hold, and then we bring it back with toe, heel, toe, finishing with both feet side by side, toes pointed to 12 o'clock. Then we do the same with the left. That's toe, heel, toe, and then come back. Toe, heel, toe. So your feet should be parallel, facing 12 o'clock. We then do, I call it a V step. We go up to the right diagonal, stepping with our right, touch with the left beside right, back to where you started with your left, step with your right. You have to step, not touch. You're changing your weight. So you can now step up to the left, touch with right, back at a diagonal with right, step left beside right. So your weight should be on your left foot. You can do two heel digs with your right. So that's dig, dig, and then stomp, step with your right, shifting your weight on the last stomp. So then you do with your left, dig, dig, stomp, step. So you should finish with your weight on your left, or pretty even between the two, with your feet facing forward, your toes facing 12 o'clock. Okay, so that's the dance. Now with the counts. Your ramble, one, two, three, hold, four, go back, five, six, seven, hold, eight, other way, one, two, three, hold, four, go back, five, six, seven, hold, eight. Your V step, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Double dig, double bounce, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, that's into your dance. Now, when you're sitting down, try to sit up towards the edge of your seat so you can move your legs. If you're sitting too far back, it just gets hard. Also, good works your core muscles. Try to sit up straight. And I will introduce arm gestures. As always, since I'm facing the camera now, we've gone mirror image. So when I tell you to go to the right, your right is that way. That's my left. So the sequences of the dance all start moving your right foot first. So just follow along like you're following a mirror. So we start with those toe rambles or foot rambles, starting with your right. When I do it, I hold my hand up parallel to the ground. And as my toe goes out, I swing out my fingers, heel, I move the heel of my hand or my wrist out, toe, hold, and then come back. Toe, heel, toe. And on the last hold, you drop your hand. Then the other way. So hand up and rambling to the left. Toe, heel, toe, coming back. Toe, heel, toe, and drop. Then the V step. When you step, when you do your touches, you clap. So up, clap. That's at your forward right diagonal. Back to center and step. And on that second step, you clap. Up, center, and you finish with your double dig, double bounce. First your right heel, and when you dig your heel of your foot, dig the heel of your hand as well. So that's dig, dig, stomp, step, dig, dig, stomp, step. That's into your dance. So just keep moving, just have fun with it, and I hope you enjoy it. We'll be right back.
questions. I'm just celebrate the season, haven't eaten all day. My tummy is growling cause I've been saving up space. I've got my place at the table, can't fit no more on my plate. I've got my fork in my hand, ready to stuff my face. So hang on the turkey, potatoes, casserole dishes, cause I ain't messing around with them buttoned up bridges. You got those skinny jeans on, girl, I feel sorry for you, cause I just tried everything and I'm going back for round two. I got my stretchy pants on. I got my stretchy pants on. Stand up for life, but you better work it for me, cause I'm about to expand. It's been a bit of sensitivity. I got my stretchy pants on. I got my stretchy pants on. Ask me where I got on Amazon at my door, and if I wear this pair out, I'm gonna buy me some more. I got leftovers waiting in the fridge for repeating. Give me a nap and an hour, you know they gonna get eaten. So bring on the turkey, potatoes, casserole dishes, cause I ain't messing around with them buttoned up bridges. Can't get my skinny jeans on, but don't feel sorry for me, cause I just tried it.
Santa ain't got nothing on me.